Good morning, good morning, good morning. I'm trying to get it together here. Bear with me 1 second. There we go. We're going to get this class started right now. All right. Good morning, line dance family. Good morning, line dance family. Let me be sure I got you guys up on my tablet. Make sure everything is going like it's supposed to. And then we're going to get this party started. There we go. We're going to start with our warm-up dance, some enchanted evening. Here we go. I didn't think I had everything up there at first. It's our warm-up dance. We're going to do it at the beginning of every class. I posted it a few days ago, so you can take a look at it and kind of practice it for this morning.
Cha-cha. Once you have found her,
job, good job. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Hope everyone is well. We are going to get it in today. We're going to do some fun dances today. Just have a good time. Relax, have a good time. Just enjoy the class. If you get the steps, fantastic. If you don't, that's okay too. Just have fun, enjoy the class. That's what it's about, just having a good time. I hope you have water, a towel, and maybe even a fan. Always have a fan. So, this first dance we're going to do is my dance. I have a few dances that I've created with other people. I've never created a dance by myself. I am not really a creative person. I can teach everybody else's dances, but when it comes to the creating part, that's not me. But a friend of mine sent me this music and I loved it, so I had to come up with a dance. So anything I create is going to be a very, very easy beginner dance because that's what I teach. So the name of this dance is Deeva Trombone Shuffle. I'm the choreographer. The song is Back of Town and the artist is Trombone Shorty. And it's called Deeva Trombone Shuffle because the trombone is very prominent in the music, very prominent. So, the dance is going to start. It's a one wall dance. That means we may use the other walls, but we're only ever going to start the dance on the front wall. So whenever we get ready to start over, we'll be on the front wall. We'll never start the dance over anyplace else. We're going to use the other walls, and we're kind of going to start on the back wall, but from the top, we'll be back on the front wall. So, here we go. So you're going to do a right, left, right shuffle, and a left, right, left shuffle. And we're going to do that two times. So, right, left, right, left, right shuffle. Left, right, left shuffle. Do it again. Right, left, right shuffle. Left, right, left shuffle. So the count for that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. My team, we try to tell you the step names, if there's a name. Not every single step has a name, most do. But if we know the name of the step, we're going to try to tell you the name of the step. We're also going to try to tell you the count. For me personally, if I get hung up on a dance, if I'm struggling trying to learn a dance, if I can get the count down pat, then I'm good. So let's do it one more time with the count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Our next step, we call it hitting the clock. Because what we're going to do is, like a clock, we're going to do a 12-3. 12-3 with the cha-cha. Then we're going to do a 12-9, and we're going to stay here. 12-9 with the cha-cha. So if you think of a clock, 12-3 or 12-9. So 12-3 with a cha-cha, 12-9 with the cha-cha. So that 12-3 is going to take you to the new wall. That 12-9, you're going to stay on this wall. Then we're going to do that again to get us to the back wall. So we're going to do a 12-3 again. 12-3 with a cha-cha, 12-9, stay here. So, the count for that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Think you're doing okay? Let's do all of that from the top. This is an indicator that we're going to start the dance over again. So if you're ever in a class and someone does this, that means they're going to start the dance over again from the top. Sometimes we say from the tippy-tippy top, from the tippy-tippy top. So from the top with the right-left shuffle. Right, left, shuffle right. Left, right, shuffle left. Right, left, shuffle right. Left, right, shuffle left. Hit the clock. 12-3, turn a quarter with a cha-cha. 12-9, stay here. 12-3, turn a quarter with a cha-cha. 12-9, stay here. I don't know if I mentioned it last week. Each wall is a quarter. Each wall is a quarter. So if I tell you to go a quarter to the right, you're just going 1/4 to the next wall. Until you do another quarter, you do another quarter to the next wall. Quarter, 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 quarter. So each wall is a quarter. You're going to the left, quarter, quarter, quarters all the way around to the left. If I tell you to pivot a half, this is how my line dance instructor taught me. If I tell you to pivot a half, you're facing the front wall. Half is gonna be where your bottom is, where your booty is right now. If I tell you to pivot a half, you're gonna step up and pivot a half to the back wall. If you need to pivot back to the front wall a half, step up, pivot a half back to the front wall. So, each wall is a quarter, and then we have our halves. Just food for thought, food for thought. Let's do the dance from the top one more time, and we're gonna add on. Right, left, shuffle right. Left, right, shuffle left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hit the clock. 12, 3 with a cha-cha. 12, 9, stay here. 12, 3 with a cha-cha. 12, 9, stay here. So now we should all be facing the back wall. When we hit the back wall, we're going to start the dance over from the top. But don't confuse that. We're just doing the top on the back wall. We're not actually starting the dance over again. We're just doing the first part on the back wall. So here we go with our right, left, shuffle. Right, left, shuffle. Right, left, shuffle, right. Left, right, shuffle, left. Right, left, shuffle, right. Left, right, shuffle, left. Hit that clock. 12, 3, new wall. 12, 9, stay here. 12, 3, front wall. 12, 9, stay here. So we're back to the front wall where we started. So through the whole dance, all of that up there, there's only one more step left to the dance. One more step left to the dance. So from the top. Right, left, shuffle right. Left, right, shuffle left. Right, left, shuffle right. Left, right, shuffle left. Hit the clock. 12, 3 with a cha-cha. 12, 9 with a cha-cha. 12, 3, new wall. 12, 9, stay here from the top. Right, left, shuffle right. Left, right, shuffle left. Right, left, shuffle right. Left, right, shuffle left. Hit that clock. 12, 3, cha-cha. 12, 9, stay here. 12, 3, front wall. 12, 9, stay here. We good? We good? We good? So, the last step of the dance, we're going to do a weave. A weave. There's a lot of variations to the weave, but this is one of the variations. So, you're going to right front, right back. No, I'm going to do it with the count. I'm sorry. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, six, seven, eight. So you're rolling 5, 6, 7, 8. So we're weaving to the left with our right leg leading us. Our right leg is leading us, but we're moving to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna do that same thing, going to the right, leading with our left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try to put both of those together. We're going to weave to the left with our right leg, and weave to the right starting with our left leg. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll 5, 6, 7, 8. Weave 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's the last step of the dance, but we're going to do it 6 times. Well, 3 sets. You're going to wind up doing the step 6 times, but you're going to do 3 sets. 3 sets. So let's do 3 sets of them. Weaving to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. End of dance. We finished the dance on the front wall because it's a one wall dance. Let's do the whole dance from the top. Then we're going to turn on the music. Turn on the music. So here we go with that right, left, shuffle. Right, left, shuffle, right. Left, right, shuffle left. Right, left, shuffle right. Left, right, shuffle left. Hit the clock. 12, 3, turn a quarter. 12, 9, stay here. 12, 3, turn a quarter. 12, 9, stay here. From the top. Right, left, shuffle right. Left, right, shuffle left. Right, left, shuffle right. Left, right, shuffle left. Hit that clock. 12, 3, turn a quarter. 12, 9, stay here. 12, 3, turn a quarter. 12, now gonna weave. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In the dance. In the dance. I think we're ready for the music. Let me get a little sip of water. Little sip of water. Always have your water handy. You want to stay hydrated. Line dancing is exercise, and that's the way we view it, as exercise. So that's, you want to be careful. So this is Deeva Trombone Shuffle. Deeva Trombone Shuffle, created by me. The song is Back of Town, and the artist is Trombone Shorty. This music is hot. I love this music. Deeva Trombone Shuffle. Touch and feel. The choreographers are Doorag, and Ashley. The song is Touchy Philly, and the song is by Ro James. This is a four-wall dance, which means we're gonna start the dance on all four walls. This is also a very slow dance. This is not fast, it's slow and easy. If you're new to line dancing, we dance to everything. Slow, fast, in between, country, western, R&B, you name it, we'll dance to it. So this is slow, and sometimes I have a tendency to like the slower, smoother dances more than the fast ones. I like everything, but sometimes I like the slow ones. So this dance is gonna start. Two to the right, two to the left, kick right, kick left, back right, back left. That is more than half the dance, y'all. This is a real baby dance. So, two to the right, two to the left, kick right, kick left, back right, back left. Let's do that with the count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We good? From there, we're gonna do two to the right again. Two to the right. There's a little hesitation, and you're gonna hear it with the music. So you're gonna do two to the right. This will be a short hesitation. Now this next step I'm gonna do is called a pony. It's called a pony step. Sometimes we call it a hood walk. Sometimes we call it a hood walk because there was a dance years ago that we used to do that was very popular that had that step in it, and we called it a hood walk. So sometimes you'll hear me say hood walk, sometimes you'll hear me say pony. Same thing. So after we do this second two to the right with a hesitation, then you're gonna pony right, pony left, rock right, left. The rock right left is gonna take us to our new wall, which is a quarter to our left, a quarter to the left. So again, this last two to the right, then you're gonna pony. Pony right, pony left, rock right, left. End of dance, we're on our new wall, we're ready to start the dance over again. So let's do it from the top. And remember, this is slow, this is a slow dance. So, two to the right, two to the left, kick right, left, back, right, left. Two to the right, pony, and pony, rock, right, left. We okay? Let's do it with the count. So this is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, rock, seven, eight. New wall. Start the dance over again. So here we go, two to the right. Two to the right, two to the left, front, front, back, back. Two to the right, pony left, rock, right, left. So we should be facing the back wall. So, back wall, here we go, two to the right. Two to the right, two to the left, kick right, left, back, right, left. Two to the right, pony left, rock, right, left. It's our last wall. So here we go, two to the right, two to the right, two to the left, right, left, back, right, left. Two to the right, pony left, rock, right, left. How we doing? We doing okay? So let's try it from the top. Let's do a couple walls without the music, just to make sure we're comfortable going to the next wall and starting to dance over again, and then we'll turn on the music. So let's do two or three walls without the music. So here we go, two to the right, two to the right, two to the left, left, back, right, left. Two to the right, pony left, rock right from the top. Two to the right, two to the left, left, back, right, left. Two to the right, pony and pony. One more time. Two to the right, two to the left, kick right, left. Kick right, left, back, right, left. Two to the right, pony, and palm this to the last wall. Right, left, two to the right, two to the left, right, left, back, right, left, two to the right, pony, and pony, rock, right, left. How we feel? We good? It's slow. Slow and easy. All right. So this is Touch and Feel, created by Doorag and Ashley. The song is Touchy Feely, and the artist is Ro James. Touch and Feel. Which I did not do my music right this morning. That's right. I'm about to fix it right now. Touch and Feel. Touch and Feel. Ro James. Here we go. Slow. For seniors through the week, line dancers get it in. Great exercise, good fun, and great camaraderie. So trying to make up for that, because we are indoors and not able to be in big crowds right now, because none of us want to be. So Chico is our go-to line dance DJ. I would never have a party without him. If I couldn't have my party, if Chico can DJ, I just wouldn't have the party. He's a great line dance DJ. So he's having a Zoom line dance party tomorrow. So when this class is over, I will put the information up for the Zoom party, because you have to register for the party so that he can make sure that you get the email with the link to join Zoom. Because you're with Zoom, you can't just join a meeting. You have to be invited in. So I will put that up if you're interested in coming. He did one about a month ago. Oh, we had a great time. And then he did one the month before. We had a great time. Everybody doesn't always get up and dance. Every dance is a little bit different than actually being at a party, but it's fun to see people. People have their cameras on, and it's fun to see people and just have a good time. We do the dances we know, the ones we don't know, we watch and have a good time, or we just get on the floor and try to do them anyway. So I will put that information up about that party. We have two more weeks for this class, so we'll be here next Friday and the following Friday. So next Friday it'll be a different look. Because I'm actually going to be in North Carolina next Friday. So I will be at my son's house. We're still trying to figure out where we're going to do that, because they have a baby and she lives all over the house. But we'll figure it out. If I go in the garage, we'll figure it out. So I will be teaching class. But I was going to surprise you guys and try to teach my class on my back porch. We have a screened-in back porch that we are redoing right now. So it's empty because we're ordering windows and things. And I thought I would be outside today, but it was too hot. I had everything set up outside. It was just too hot to be out there. But I really wanted to be outside. I was hoping it was going to be like 70, but that didn't happen. I can't think of anything else. You are welcome to join me. I'm doing lots of virtual classes. If you are interested in any of the other virtual classes that I'm doing after we finish this session and you want to continue to dance, just let me know. You can tell me here, you know, on the page. You can talk to me there. You can send me a message. And text me however you want to, but just let me know if you want to know about other virtual classes. Okay, so let's move on. We are going to do a dance called Nola for New Orleans. Nola, No One in the World. It was created by Linda Sims and Stephanie Wilson. Linda Sims is a huge line dance instructor in New Orleans. We all love her. So she did a collaboration with another young lady named Stephanie Wilson for this dance. The song is No One in the World, Nola, No One in the World by Anita Baker. So everybody knows Anita Baker has a song, No One in the World. There's a special version for the Nola. And this is a four-wall dance. This is a four-wall dance. So this is Nola, No One in the World. So, dancing will start on your right. Right, left, double, right, and left, right, double, left. So one more time. Right, left, double, right, left, right, double, left. The count for that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you finish 7, 8 on your left, which means your weight right now should all be on your right side, on your right side. So you know you don't want to, your next step is not going to come from your right leg because your weight is all over here. So your next step is going to be on the left. So you just did left, right, double left. We're going to do a left cha-cha because this leg is ready to go. Left cha-cha, rock up on your right, walk back. Right, left, right, left. So you just finished left, right, double left. Left chop, chop, right up, walking back. Right, left, right, left. Let's do it from the top. Right, left, double, right. Right, left, double, right. Left, right, double, left. Left chop, chop, right up, walking back. Right, left, right, left. Excuse me. Let's do all that with the count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, we're going to shimmy. No side comments about my shimmy. I don't shimmy so well. But we're going to shimmy. We're going to shimmy. We're going to shimmy to the right. Shimmy right. Shimmy left. Shimmy right. Then we're going to walk. Walk left, right, left, right.
So we're gonna do three shimmies and then we're gonna walk. Let's do the shimmies again. So basically you're just kind of walking over your right shoulder and your left shoulder. So you're gonna shimmy and you can just walk back. One, two, three, turn, four, five, six, seven, turn, eight. One, two, three, turn, four. Oh, I did that backwards, I'm sorry. Shimmy. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, walk, five, six, seven, eight. Better? Better for me, better for me. So, let's do it from the top. And you know it's a four wall dance because we ended the dance on an inside wall. So, this is a sidebar. One wall dances, we only ever start on the front wall. We may use the other walls, but when it comes time to start the dance over again, we'll be on the front wall. If it's a two wall dance, we're gonna start the dance on the front wall and the back wall, if it's a two wall dance. If it's a four wall dance, that means we're gonna start the dance on every single wall, every single wall. And this is a four wall dance. Just as a food for thought, there are no two wall dances that start on the inside wall. It's a two wall dance, it's always gonna start on the front and the back. Okay, so let's do it from the top with a count, with a count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, back, five, six, seven, eight, and one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Walk five, six, seven, eight. When you hit that eight, you should tap it, because if you tap it, it's gonna force your weight to the right, to the left side, because we know we're gonna start the dance with our right foot. So this forces your weight to the left, so you can start the dance with your right, left, double right. Most in line dancing will set you up on the right foot and the right leg to start a dance over again or to move to the next step. Most of the time, there are some dances that don't do that, but most of the time they do. Most of the time they do, they set you up. And this dance sets you up for each step. So you just finished walking, left, right, left, right. So now we know we're gonna use this right leg to start the dance over again. So here we go. Right, left, double right. Left, right, double left. Left cha-cha, right up, walking back, right, left, right. Shimmy, shimmy right, shimmy left, shimmy right, walk to the back wall, walk left, right, left, right. How we doing, how we doing, how we doing? So we should all be facing the back wall right now. So start the dance over again with that right, left. Right, left, double right. Left, right, double left. Left cha-cha, right up, walking back, right, left, shimmy right, shimmy left, shimmy right, walk, walk left, right. I see somebody saying something. Let me just look real quick. Let me just look real fast. Okay, Rhonda, no problem. I got you. I feel you. Got you. All right, here we go. Right, left, double right. Right, left, double right. Left, right, double left. Left, cha-cha, right up, walking back. Right, left, right. Shimmy, shimmy right. Shimmy left. Shimmy right. Walk to the front wall. Walk left, right, left, right. How we doing, how we doing, how we doing? I think we good. Hey, one wall. Okay. Okay, ladies, while I'm thinking, Yvette Roberts, who just joined us in the room, one wall, she is a line dance and a Zumba instructor. So if you check my page, I'll be putting information up about some things that she's doing sometimes. So just check the page every once in a while if you're interested in Zumba. She has a Zumba class that you can join. And she'll probably be doing some line dancing soon, too. So just keep an eye on that. Okay, so let's do a couple walls without the music. Then we're going to turn the music on. So when we get to the new wall, we're going to keep going like the music is on. So here we go. Right, left. Right, left, double right. Left, right, double left. Left, cha-cha, right, up, walking back. Right, left, right. Shimmy, shimmy right. Shimmy left. Shimmy right. Walk. Walk left, right, left, tap your right, and right, left, double right, left, right, double left, left, cha-cha, right, up, walk it back, right, left, shimmy right, shimmy left, shimmy right, walk to the back wall, left, right, one more time, right, left, double right, left, right, double left, left, cha-cha, right, up, walk it back, right, left, right, left, shimmy right, hey, shimmy left, shimmy right, walk to the new wall, walk left, right, left, right. I think we can do it, I think we can do it, I think we can do it. Hey, Stacy, hey, Stacy. All right, I'm gonna get a sip of water, then we're gonna turn the music on. Again, this is Nola, No One in the World, created by Linda Sims and Stephanie Wilson. The song is Nola, No One in the World by Anita Baker. Just a quick sidebar about Linda Sims. If you are ever looking for instructionals to dances, I always tell people to check her YouTube page, because Linda does lots and lots of instructionals. So if you're looking to learn a dance, and she takes her time, just like a class, and she goes over the dances step by step, she counts them and everything. So if you're ever looking for an instructional for a dance, if you go to YouTube and go to her channel, Linda Sims, it's Linda Sims with two M's, S-I-M-M-S, you can follow her instructionals. Also on YouTube, if you're looking for a dance, so if you go to YouTube, in the search engine at the top, if you type in line dance and the name of the dance, it will come up. Now keep in mind, some dances have more than, some dances, there's more than one dance. So if it's a very popular song, it's very likely to be more than one dance. So you may find a beginner, intermediate, and an advanced dance. So if you're scrolling and you see one, you say, that don't look like the one Dawn taught me, keep on scrolling. You'll find the beginner one eventually. if you go YouTube, if you go to YouTube, to my channel, which I'll post, I will post my channel on the page too. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers, so if you would subscribe to my YouTube channel, that would be Deeva Tabulous. Deeva Tabulous. I saw Rhonda said that next week, because we got a small group today, but she said next week she'll be sure she sends out the reminders to everyone, so hopefully we'll have a bigger group next week. Okay. I'm going to quit talking so we can dance. I didn't set up my playlist. One wall, I didn't set up my playlist. Actually, I had already done my playlist for tomorrow, so that's why I forgot to do it. That's all right. Here we go. Back.
little bit of water, little bit of water, little bit of water.
This band page that we're on right now was specifically set up for the Glenwood Library. I also have a regular band page because I teach live classes on Tuesdays and Saturdays. If you're interested, let me know. And I will add you. I'll send you the link for those band pages if you're interested in those band pages. If you're interested in One Walls page, let me know. And we'll be sure you get her information also. Okay, we got a few minutes. We have about 10 minutes left. And I want to review one of the dances we did last week. The dance is, you see me stepping back because I can't see it, but I'm close to it. The dance is called Mainline. It's created by a local instructor in Chicago. Her name is Vennie Toba Rogers, but we call her Vennie the Natural Relaxer. That's her online name. The song is Let's Fool Around Words, and the artist is Black Ivory. This is a review. We did this dance last week, so we're going to try to review one dance every week. Probably the last week, 2 weeks from today, we'll probably just review all the dances that we did for the session, and be sure you review some Enchanted Evening, our warm-up dance. I'm going to post it up. I posted it up this week. I don't know if you guys looked at it, but I posted it up this week because next week I'm just going to turn the music on. The music's going to be on as I start the class, and we're just going to go right into some Enchanted Evening. Okay. So this is Mainline. So I do a right left cha-cha. She does a camel walk. I just don't camel walk well. So she does camel walk and camel walk. I don't camel walk. In line dancing, particularly in beginners, as long as you do the same count and get to the same place, you're good. You're good. So I do a right left cha cha. So if you camel walk, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If you do the cha cha, it's the same thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So do your flavor, do what works for you. Sometimes if you have to modify a step, that's okay. We don't care. In beginners, we don't care if you have to modify a step. Because sometimes, like with me, I have just a little bit of vertigo. So some turns bother me. Three-quarter turns and full turns bother me. So I'll do something else in that place. But I'll do the same count and wind up on the same wall. So it doesn't matter. So we're not so stuck on, you know, you have to do the exact same step. So one more time. You can walk or right left cha-cha. Right, left with the cha-cha. Left, right with the cha-cha. We're going to do a Deeva favor. We're going to roll. We're going to roll back on your right. Roll 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you're just going to step back on your right. Back 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, you'll hear me say sometimes, Tina, for a roll. I may not say roll. I may say Tina. That only applies to Dawn the Dance and Deeva classes. One of my instructors that works for me, Tina, she loves the dances that have rolls in them, so we always say roll. We always say Tina's. But don't do that in nobody else's class. Don't go to somebody else's class and say Dawn said that's a Tina. It's a roll. We just say Tina's. Okay, so let's do it from the top. Right, left, cha-cha. Right, left with the cha-cha. Left, right, roll back on your right, back right, back left. From here, we're going to do a grapevine to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, the dance was created. We're going to wind up a quarter to the left. She does a turn. She does a turn. 5, 6, 7, 8. That's too much for me. That makes me dizzy. So I'm just going to do grapevine to the right and a grapevine with a quarter turn. But if you want to turn, I say have at it. It just makes me dizzy, so I'm not going to do it. So I modify the step to make it work for me. So I'm just going to do a grapevine to the right and a grapevine quarter turn. In the dance. That's the whole dance. So let's do it from the top. Right, left, cha-cha. Right, left with the cha-cha. Left, right with the cha-cha. Tina back on the right. Tina, on the left, grapevine to the right, grapevine to the right, and grapevine to the left quarter turn. End of dance. And again, you see I tapped it, left, right, left, tap your right. Forces my weight to the left because I'm ready to start the dance over again with that right left cha-cha, which means I'm ready to use this right leg. So, and clearly it's a four-wall dance because we wind up on the inside wall, so we know it's a four-wall dance. So here we go, right left cha-cha, right left with the cha-cha, left, roll the back on the right, back 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and grapevine to the right, and grapevine for the turn. So here we go from the top, right left cha-cha, right left with the cha-cha, left right with the cha-cha, Tina back on your right, Tina back on your left, grapevine to the right, grapevine to the right, and grapevine for the turn. So our last wall, I'm gonna count it on this wall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Grapevine, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back at the front wall. So let's do a couple walls without the music, and then we're gonna turn the music on. So here we go. Right, left, cha-cha. Right, left with the cha-cha. Left, right, take it back on your right. Back 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Grapevine to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. From the top. Right, left with the cha-cha. Left, right, Tina back on your right. Back 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. From the top. Here we go. Right, left with the cha-cha. Left, right, take it back on your right. Back right. Back left. Grapevine to the right. Grapevine to the right. And grapevine for the turn. I think we're ready for the music. I think we can do it. I think we can. This is Mainline, created by Vennie, the Natural Relaxer. The song is Let's Fool Around Words, and the artist is Black Ivory. Mainline. Whoops. It's too close to me. I should have my glasses on looking for this. Mainline. Here we go. Back to the left quarter turn from the top. Right, left, going to give you guys like 30 seconds if you want to get a pencil and a piece of paper and jot down my cell phone number, because you can text me if you want to be added to anything else. Let me know if you want to be added to different pages, to my regular page. One wall's going to be doing Zumba, if you want to be added to her page. So just text me if you've got a pencil and paper. I'll give you a few more minutes to get a piece of paper and a pencil. Let's see. Oh, thanks. Thanks, One Wall. Thanks, One Wall. One Wall is, we call her our plus one. She doesn't technically work for me, not technically, but she's always available when I need her. So if my team is busy and I need an instructor to help out someplace, she's always available to help me. So we call her our plus one. She's our plus one. Okay, so my cell phone number is 708-705-8489. So if you want to be added to anything else, to my other group, my public group, I can add you to the public group. If you want to be on One Wall Zumba page, or get registered, I can tell you how to register for her Zumba class. That's it. That's all I can think of right now. So that's my phone number, 708-705-8489. I hope everyone has a great weekend. The videos will stay up for 30 days. I'm also going to be uploading them, if I can, to YouTube. I'll be uploading them to the YouTube, to my YouTube page, which I will also post later so you can find my YouTube videos. And I think that's about it. So I thank you so much for joining me. I hope you have a great time. Tell your friends. We have two more weeks. So tell your friends to call and get registered for the class. Because we have two more weeks of class to go. We want to fill up this, fill up the room. We want to fill up the class. Rhonda says she's going to send out reminders next week. So there you go. So anyway, have a great weekend. Have a Deeva Tap this weekend. And I will see you next week virtually on Friday. I'll be in North Carolina, so it'll be a different view. See you guys later. Have a good weekend. Bye-bye.